Hello. 11 by 11 shows biometrics are the norms for payments in China. Online payments are doing by clicking a selfie or scanning the fingerprints or biometrics. This is now a norm in China, a new norm. China is getting far ahead in the online payment world. They are the most modern in the latest technology, cutting edge technology, the disrupting technology. The Chinese consumers were quick to adopt digital payments, and a recent shopping spree showed that they are ready for another leap, biometric payments. TechCrunch reported the interesting news. I am giving all the relevant links in the description below this video. On November 11, 2018, Alibaba summed up Singles Day, the world's largest shopping event. They sold the largest event in the online world by selling $30.8 billion to transactions, a staggering amount bigger than the Cyber Monday of USA and or Black Friday in USA. Very, very interesting. Instead of frantically inputting payments password to grab deals, Chinese users jumped on the new technologies to shop in the blink of the eye. This year, 60.3% of single day customers either by scanning their fingerprint or taking a selfie. That's according to Alipay. Alibaba, the portal which is the fifth largest in the world for the e-commerce, has a payment processor. It is called Alipay. Alipay offers a mobile and online payments platform that evolves from a digital wallet to a lifestyle enabler. Both are racing towards. Alibaba affiliate digital wallet handles online and offline transactions for 870 million users around the world. Whopping 870 million users. And its close rival WeChat Pay, the payment method that run on Tencent's popular chat app. It is on a par at over 800 million. Thanks to the booming population of China and cutting-edge evolving technology, the more sophisticated selfie-taking method soon followed. Last year, Alipay rolled out a smile-to-pay scheme at KFC store in Hangzhou, home to Alibaba and Alipay, and has since launched the face recognition verification for a wide range of offline scenarios, including delivery pickup. China, keep it up. You are going far ahead of the rest of the world. Japan and US, the technology countries in the world, seems to be behind you. The government has also shifted the leverage face recognition for other purposes in China. A well-known example is its alliance with the world's highest valued AI company SenseTime to develop China National Surveillance System that can, for instance, track down criminals on the street. SenseTime. Chinese people are getting it unique to my body authentication fast in just 2016. They paying with their biometric information. This fast adoption also raises in 2016. So China is doing the e-commerce in an innovative way, like the fairy tale dream tales or James Bond 007 story. Please read all the relevant links in the description below this video and you will enjoy the fairy tale China. Thank you. See you.